I remember you saying to me, there's a boy that sits behind me in lectures. He seems nice. Then that lady said to me, that boy Byron I told you about, he came and tapped me on the shoulder today to say hello. And he said, I think he likes me. I said to you, you never know, he could be the one. And Byron, you are.
But through the ceremony, I started realising how proud I am of my brother. For a lot of things. For starters, let's talk about high school. He was being bullied a lot. I mean, that happens to a lot of people. So what he decided to do was go study martial arts, and after a while, it just didn't happen anymore. People tried, and it didn't work out so well for him. Second of all, he pushed through the HSC, he got great marks, he pushed through to uni, and then he just took on even more stress for doing the teacher's degree. He just kept taking it on, piling it on. And he seemed to me, he met this girl Rachel. I think she likes me. I think this girl in the class likes me. I don't know what to do. Do you know what to do?
I don't know what to do.
I guess talk to her. I don't know. Do you like a boy?
Everybody, could we please welcome Rachel and Byron to their wedding ceremony? Cheers and applause.